somebody else's. Pearl Pack. Wow, it finally happened. Pearl Pack in the undermarket. No kidding. Happy birthday, my man. I'm going to add you some birthday points in the store. Get you in one of these breaks. Enjoy yourself. It was May 15th. We could add you some belated birthday points. Guess the Pearl Auto for 20. That makes more sense, Mincy, because you were confusing me. I'm glad you're with us now. We got Hobby first, then Jumbo, then the Pearl. De Los Santos, auto of Nick Vogt for the pods. And R2, it's all right though, he still got the Pearl. Wow, Lubob just robbed Fortes. Mervis. Blue Refractor, William Lugo for the Mets. Atomic of Romero. Purple paper, Marcus Lee Seg, Montesino Lunar, Caminero Base, Aqua Crater of Arroyo. Mariners today. Said that a couple of times about their color match. Oh, cool. You can just leave it here.
You know what it is?
Yeah, from Young.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool.
Spencer Jones, Invicta. Lava of Yasser. Gold of Christian Hernandez, top 100. For the Cubbies. Purple paper of Bergola. Caminero, auto of Willier Abreu, purple for Houston. Nice Stros break. These cards are getting stuck. Auto Figuero for the Rangers, number to 299. The Minsky break. Another Astro, Andrew Taylor. Corbin Carroll. Yordani Lunar. And then the pearl. And then there was the pearl. Jackson Churio. For Minsky. Joshua Baez for the Cardinals. Lubier for the Red Sox. And the auto is who? Is who? Dylan Smith. Not on the regular checklist. Must be a Pearl Pack exclusive. He only has 10 total autos, that means. This is a very rare card. Nobody knows who he is. It's the mystery man. The second time that's happened, we pulled Brett Wisely, not on the checklist, and now Dylan Smith. 1 second and we will recap. Nice hit, Brittany.